I'm worshiping them. I'm worshiping them. So tired that I can't. I've been Hi there, everybody. We are at Anfield today. Nice day it is, too. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Liverpool against PSG.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Jordan Henderson. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. He might be through. Mbappe! Out in front of goal. Now Sadio Mane. Wijnaldum. They can attack here from this wide position, Liverpool. Roberto Firmino slipping it through. Mane. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk. Jordan Henderson. And the pass not completed, really. That sensational season that Mohamed Salah had in the 17-18 campaign, coming back to the Premier League. He'd been at Chelsea for a little while, but at Liverpool, goodness me.
Yeah, and he's been in good form lately, enjoying his football. As for Neymar, he is known for his interplay, isn't he? Those little give-and-goes, cheeky ones with teammates, you just can't keep up with him.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Neymar. Now Bernat. And Herrera. Gay. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. Henderson. Break quickly when they get possession. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Lovely, incisive pass. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Great passing. It is a passing game. And in the end, he's passed it into the net.
It was all about decision-making, picking out the right pass. And they did that brilliantly.
Liverpool are leading now. Gay and Herrera. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Here's Wijnaldum. That's another turnover here. In the wide area is Neymar. Verratti. Gay. It's with Herrera. Bernat. This does look promising. Spaced across the ball now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here. But it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. They can be quick on the break now. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. He's just over-anxious to get in behind the defence there. Got to hold his run.
Neymar. Gay. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. Liverpool take over possession again. Fabinho. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Gomez. It's Salah now.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Salah! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
That could be the advantage rule applied to Paris Saint-Germain. A timely challenge. In goes the tackle and it's a corner because of it. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Being challenged here. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Gotta get there first. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
And that will be a corner for Liverpool. In goes the corner.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
The shot's on!
Shot blocked here, saw the pass and dealt with it. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. It's important here for PSG, Alan, that they don't concede again before half-time.
Well, no, that's right. I mean, they are still very much in the game. But another goal and it'll be an uphill climb.
And the pass not completed, really.
Oh, the keeper. What's he done?
Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Neymar on the set piece, the corner. It's Salah now. Well, they've got him behind here. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. So easy in possession.
Idrissa Gueye.
Verratti. Neymar.
The fourth official is indicated.
Mbappe!
Great goalkeeping.
Here's Andrew Roberts. It's Mane. Fabinho.
Well, Liverpool, they'll be kicking themselves if they don't see this through now.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Coming off the pitch,
it's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period.
Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Edinson Cavani.
And Herrera, Verratti, Idrissa Gueye, Gay, Mbappe. It's Mane, Wijnaldum. Henderson, chance for a break in numbers. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Mbappe. Not a good pass at all.
Mbappe. Mbappe.
Cavani!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but he's...
Keeper's in trouble now.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Fabinho.
Gay. Verratti. Thomas Meunier.
They obviously believe that they can find this.
Verratti with the vision.
Wijnaldum. It's Salah now.
Mohamed Salah.
Fabinho.
What an opportunity. Fearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
The goal from Wijnaldum. What a good effort that was. First time he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Players up in support if he needs them.
Intercepted here.
Jorginho, incisive pass. He's through here. In a goal and into the net from Mohamed Salah.
Salah's got so much better than that. Timing he's gone off the back of defenders. Oh, that's good anticipation. He expected the keeper to parry that, and that's exactly what happened.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
Mohamed Salah.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Half a chance of a shot now.
Here's a chance, surely.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
And Herrera.
Verratti.
Cavani,
neatly intercepted.
He's a very good individual.
Mohamed Salah. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Solidly away.
Edinson Cavani.
Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. He's so agile, this keeper.
Couldn't keep it there, Ander Herrera. Definitely a throw in there.
Gay. Thomas Meunier. It goes out wide again.
There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
Fabinho.
Probing pass. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Thomas Meunier.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's Andrew Roberts.
Now Sadio Mane. Spotted that well and intercepted. Salah, sloppy work from him. Roberto Firmino. Read the play well to intercept.
Well, you can blame the managers and the preparation if you like, but on the day, the players just haven't been good enough for PSG.
No, I think they've let the manager down, Martin.
Goal kick now. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Slip through. He might be through.
Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Liverpool take over possession again. 2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
With his skill, here's a chance.
Firmino!
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. That's it. Final whistle. Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel